So here we go. First question.
Oh, she's right there.
Wonder what it's like to be a trainer. In fact, raise your hands up there if any of you have ever wanted to be an animal trainer. Oh, wow.
Jump up.
That's
and
a lot of hands. Well, then I think you should meet our dedicated team. They interact with our family of whales.
On main stage, on your left, is Katie. On our safety, is Harley. On the end, I'm Rudy. Summer, and Vicky.
And our trainers are so passionate about what they do here every single day. In fact, that makes me think of another one of your great questions. Do the trainers talk to the whales? Christy, I'll let you answer that one.
Yeah, Jenna, we don't talk to the whales like you and I talk to each other. We've actually trained them hand signals, which allows us to communicate with them. Now, this ongoing communication helps us to develop the very strong relationships that we have with these animals.